West Maui's coral reefs are so important because of their location. These reefs actually seed Molokai, Lanai, Kaho'olawe, and different areas of Maui. The main issue we're working on is sedimentation that is a result of industrial agriculture. When the sediment is in the environment and settles onto the algae, it really makes it hard for the coral to like slough that off. It will block the light for the little zooxanthellae that photosynthesize in the coral's tissue, and it can also scour those corals. What we're hoping is that we can reduce the sediment load to our streams and our coral reefs. We restore the vegetation along the top of the stream gulches, and when we restore that area with plants, it brings back that dryland forest. It helps protect the stream from that inundation of sediment. They'll absorb the extra nutrients. They'll help infiltrate that water into our ground and recharge our aquifers. And one of the things that I love about native plants is that they actually help each other. So when we plant those native plants, they're conditioning the soil and providing nutrients. They really restore not only that native forest, they help protect our stream, and they keep that sediment from reaching our coral reefs. Through my work, I've really seen the importance of the balance of the mauka and the makai, and really the human component. I want to ensure that we are helping reconnect people to that landscape and help revitalize the culture that was broken because of all the damage. Really making sure that we're getting people onto the land and that they're reconnecting with the land.